Good evening. Police have declared an emergency situation and shut down the M1 in both directions after a petrol tanker rolled, spilling fuel across the motorway. The incident causing major delays as drivers scrambled to avoid the area, throwing streets into chaos, even delaying a major sporting event.
A BP fuel tanker flipped onto its side, the result of a dramatic chain reaction with a ute and a car in busy holiday traffic.
It looks like a ute was travelling down the right-hand lane, changed lanes unexpectedly due to heavy braking.
The danger quickly escalating as fuel spilled onto the southbound lanes of the Pacific Motorway.
The hazards are so great at the moment, the fire is just damping it down until a full foam truck arrives to make the area safe.
Police declaring an emergency situation under the Public Safety Preservation Act, setting up an exclusion zone, the motorway blocked off in both directions, leaving motorists stuck bumper to bumper as far as the eye can see. Five people were assessed at the crash site. A 21-year-old female rushed to hospital under lights and sirens covered in petrol. Thankfully, all escaped with only minor injuries.
The driver of the ute, who we think initiated it, was breath tested at the scene, but we have crews at the hospital and they'll do breath tests.
The clean-up operation expected to exceed 8 hours, the lengthy delays even affecting the Magic Millions race. Seven horses travelling from Brisbane held up in the horror crash, police escorts coming in to save the day.
This is as close as we can get to the accident. That exclusion zone remains in place. As you can see here behind me, the roads surrounding the M1 are still very heavily congested. Police are recommending that if it is possible to delay travel, to do so. Now, the M1 itself is expected to remain closed from exit 60 to exit 66 for at least the next 4 hours. That's the latest advice. So, Alison, a very long night ahead for emergency service workers.
Yes, and a nightmare for many drivers today, Tracy, I'm sure. Thank you.